The thing about tangos is that there's kind of like the greatest hits of styles of cante that are danceable. I mean, it's all pretty much danceable, but you hear some different styles over and over again. Remember that there's a difference. There's a tangos that are at the end. There's tangos that are standalone, either por fiesta. Sometimes like a dancer will do a whole solo in tangos. And then of course there's a thousand variations.